was that? What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets going, save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, super-sized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Damn. What was that thing?
Ugh.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, Ethan.
One moment, please.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
Did he do this too? Seems useful.
could use this.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet! Ending recording.
again?
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Well then, feel free to peruse. This is all an investment, Ethan. One moment, please. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.